Hey guys, in this new video we're gonna download, install and activate Navisworks 2024. Next we'll review its new features and finally we will download Navisworks Exporter 2024 so we can export our Revit models in NWC format. So let's get started. First we're gonna go to our browser and go to Autodesk products. I'm gonna provide all the links in the description below. Okay, so we're gonna sign in to my educational community. If you don't already have an educational license, you might want to check the video linked in the right top of the screen where I show you how to create one step by step. But first, let's go to Navisworks free trial and view all products. Let's scroll down till we find Navisworks, specifically Navisworks Manage. Okay, select product. So if this is your first time using Navisworks, you might want to check some of the videos provided by Autodesk so you could understand the platform better, or you could start with the playlist I linked in the description or in the right top of the screen. You could start from there so you could understand all the features of the software. Now we're gonna go to our educational free trial, which will lead us to the educational community. And here we will find the Navisworks Manage that we can install for free, obviously. Okay, go to Get Product. Now when you get the install option, make sure you check the version that you are installing. You could either go for download or install, but I honestly suggest that you use the install option. It's the safest and quickest option. Okay, our setup is ready. Let's go to our downloads. Right click and execute it as an administrator. Let's wait for the installation. If you don't have an educational license and you want to get one, the process is very simple. You just need to provide a legal document from the school that you study in or from the institute that you are teaching in. So it wouldn't really take long. So our installation is almost ready and we could launch our product. The first thing we're going to do is appending a model. So let's just search for a file we can view in here. This one, for example. Okay, so here's our model. So if you're new to Navisworks, one of the tools that you need to get familiar with is the Clash Detective tool, which is the most used tool in Navisworks. So you can launch it from the home menu and then create a new test using the Add Test. Okay, so our installation is done. Let's get back to the Clash Detective tool and add a new test. So the whole concept here is that this tool will help you detect clashes in your model between elements selected in selection A and elements selected in selection B. So let's go to selection A and change our view to properties. I'm gonna select elements based on their category and their category name. Let's open category, scroll down till we find category name, and now we have the names of all the categories in our model. Let's choose, for example, the pipes fitting and the pipes, and then we're gonna go to the other side of the screen where we will have the selection B. As you can see, you have the same items in both selection boxes. We're gonna do the same thing and we're gonna choose different elements such as or different categories such as the structural columns, the walls, and we will simply scroll down and we will set the type of our clash. We're gonna go with a basic hard one and then run your test, and this is your result. You're gonna get a list of your clashes. You could view them one by one. Let's get back to the report and you could see the results. The clashes will be highlighted in red and green depending whether they are from the selection A or selection B box. Navisworks is also useful to navigate your model more swiftly and quickly. But that's all news. Now let's get to the new update or the new feature in Navisworks 2024. One of them is the fact that now you can add more parameters to your model elements in Revit, and you will get all these parameters here in the property tab in Navisworks, which is the first thing that we're going to try. So in order to do that, you first need to have the NWC exporter from Revit to Navisworks. So let's go to our browser and search for the exporter. As I said earlier, I will provide all the links in the description below. So we're gonna click here, and this is the link I will provide for you. Let's scroll down. So first we will find download Navisworks Freedom. We don't need that. We need Navisworks NWC file exporter utility. And we will choose the 2024 version. You always need to choose the version of the software version that you're using. The Navisworks NWC file export utility tool is free, so doesn't matter whether you're using a regular license or an educational license, or you have a cracked version of Revit, the tool will always work perfectly. Let's go to our downloads. I already have it downloaded, so I'm just gonna look for it, and there it is. Right click and execute as an administrator. And then we're gonna wait for the extraction of the files. Okay, we're almost there. Now it's preparing to install. Gonna fast forward through this, agree. And it's installed. Now let's launch Revit. Let's open a random old file. And I'm going to show you where you can find it. So first you could go to the add-ins, external tools, and you could find the Navis 2024. You could also find the switchback tool, and the other option is going to file, export, and NWC utilities. And here you could change the settings of your export. So in the next video, I'm going to show you how to add different parameters to your model in Revit and then get them all in Navisworks. This is a very useful feature, especially for BIM coordinators. And that's it for this video. Like and subscribe if you like my content. And yeah, thank you for watching.